Now, the USDA is warning prices at the grocery store will keep rising. They say overall you could be spending up to 4% more for food by the end of this year. Poultry will see the biggest price hikes, between a 6 to 7% increase. Dairy prices are expected to jump between 4 and 5%. In cereals, baked goods, and sweets could go up 3 to 4%. That will impact restaurants, too. The USDA says the cost to dine out will jump as much as 6.5%.